And Big Show misses with the boot. Brock Lesnar, the champion.
Oh, my God, a belly throw. I cannot believe it. I cannot believe I've seen that. I've never seen that like that in my life.
You could not ask for this match to start off any better. The Rock dropped on those ribs on the steel barricade.
Lesnar into the ring. And five in the house. Rikishi 353.
Trying to hyperextend the elbow is the challenge of the Undertaker. The champion's in all kinds of trouble. But now Lesnar back to his feet.
Oh my God, Cole, look at this.
Look at the strength of that animal.
How powerful is Brock Lesnar?
We're in trouble. We better get out of the way here. Oh my God, 400 plus pounds up on his shoulders. No. Brock Lesnar with Mark Henry in the air. He's going for the F5. Oh, yeah. Brock Lesnar said that beating people up makes me happy. Well, he's got to be smiling ear to ear tonight.
Did you see that?
He just picked up the referee by the belt with one hand.
Up and down! Up and down!
Oh, my God, did you see that? Hot trying to hurricane run in this hardcore matchup. Drink! That is a scary strength of the spike! What is he even doing here?
Here it comes, Brock. Here comes that KO punch.
Lesnar ducked him underneath it. Look at
God! No!
The Big Show up on his shoulders.
He's walking around with it.
Can you believe
no
this?
No way!
F5! The champion is snapped. And he caught Mysterio in midair.
Mysterio is in a world of trouble here.
Can you believe that? A 500-pound superplex. What the hell? The ring just imploded.
Thanks for watching WWE on YouTube. To be the first to see the new videos from WWE on YouTube, click right here. And to continue watching shows like the one that you just saw, click right here. Finally, and most importantly, my favorite, to relive all your favorite Paige moments, click on these babies right here.